Mess. Really feel for all those families, Gage. Thanks. It's like summer in the fall, at least when it comes to pesky bugs. Lee County Mosquito Control has been busy. They trapped 100,000 mosquitoes in just the first 12 days of October. Now, for perspective, last year crews caught 33,000 mosquitoes for the entire month. Hurricane Ian has made parts of Southwest Florida really a breeding ground. The deputy director for Mosquito Control says crews are out spraying every night.
People are still seeing mosquitoes, so it's a constant battle to get them. Once one brood emerges, we've got to go back out and get the next brood that emerges. We're entering a period of time, hopefully, that the mosquitoes will start to die down naturally. But till that happens, we are going to be out there.
Yeah, I'm sure the chilly weather will help. We know mosquitoes love standing water. Jackson wants to remind us to check in places we might not usually think of, like on the debris pile sitting outside.